All right, time to continue with some more of D&December with some more Baldur's Gate.
You have been waylaid by enemies. Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
Oh, you bet.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes!
Right, that's a good way to start off. Yeah, good way to start off things. Good gem, thank you very much.
Think carefully.
You have been waylaid by enemies and must defend yourself.
Hang on. Two of my characters have leveled up. It's very nice. Yep, hit points by 10, lore increased by 1, attack and reduced by 1. Okay, everything looks good there. And of course, he gains nothing as far as lore goes.
Yes.
There's something here for the ghast. Bloodstone ring, very nice.
With caution.
Alright. I have to come back here because there is a quest I have to finish. We're looking for is in one of these caves.
My training did not prepare me for such extended
activity.
It is time for us to rest.
We will rest. Just
must rest. Takes a long retreat.
Yes.
Okay, the person I'm looking for is in one of these caves.
Oh, we've done so much today. Maybe it's time for, you know, with a good scrubbing and some bright new tapestries.
Rest
this place
when
wouldn't
we
be
can.
So bad.
Fight when we must.
Bad has nothing to say to me. What's he gonna say? Translation? Get out of here. All right.
With all right. Caution.
I wonder how many of these caves there are. Is there four?
Show you justice. With caution.
Good work.
Your wish? I shall commit to the task.
Oh, well, never heard of anyone.
With caution. Think carefully.
Spells.
Yes. Yes. Think carefully.
So where is she? Dinahair is the name. Yeah, it is here. But where is she at? Searched all the caves and no sign of her.
Think carefully. Interestingly enough, I found her once before. Problem is, I don't know where. Since the null fort, but just trying to remember which of these caves it is. Because it says she's in a cave. I doubt she'd be on the other side. And I've searched everywhere for her. No sign. Unless something happened. Yes. Yes.
One advantage I can see with this is that, get a chance to level up my characters. Unless there's some other spot I overlooked. But that shouldn't be the case.
Yes.
No. We all go together. We all go together or we don't go at all. Did
Dang, my ranged fighters are not to be trifled with.
With caution.
Lecture won't even ever hurt, but like I said, a lot of these quests are time-based. Which is, there's really not a whole lot of time. Nice job, guys. Plus, these gnolls aren't that hard to fight either, so...
Think carefully.
I will show you justice.
Bleed. Yes.
Did my sword break? Yes.
Yes.
Okay, that'll suffice for
with
now.
Caution.
Thanks, Beth.
You don't stand a chance.
I'm having a bit of a brain fart right now. Just give me 1 second. Oh, hang on.
I will show you justice!
Go for the eyes!
Nice job, team. Alright. Let's see what this has to say. I suppose for the time being, I guess I could, I want the Null Stronghold. This is the spot, but, yeah, there's really no specifics as far as, where she's at. One of the bottom of the prison pits? Oh, I wonder if they meant this. Prison pits? Or it could be over here. I mean, knowing how this game works, it's probably gotta be the deepest one. Buggers make it too easy. Plus, I know at some point I'm definitely gonna consider getting a... I guess I could do the short sword for the time being.
Think carefully.
Now we gotta go to one of the prison pits. So she isn't here.
eyes, fool! Go for the eyes! Rask!
You don't stand a chance.
All right, good job. Either.
Think carefully.
This is all the prison pits that there is. As far as I know. Isn't here either. There she is. There she is. There's our Dinah hair. "'Twas courageous to follow the legs of Minsk into battle, if a touch foolish. I know he's not exactly right in the head, but Boo is there to keep him straight. I have naught to offer thee in return, save my services in battle. Mayhaps I could travel with thee a while, and an opportunity may arise for repayment of my debt. Minsk is, well, Minsk, but he hath a strong sword arm. Most of my practice in the arcane arts. Shall we join?" Well, let's see here. I'm gonna find out about her first. How did she become captured? "Alas, we were ambushed in the night. Minsk was overcome by yet another blow to the head, and I was spirited away before he could recover. I'm surprised he still has a few brain cells left. But with two eyes apiece, there is not more we could have done. Certainly, 'twill be safer for all of us if we join together. What sayest thou?"
Where are you, that warrant bodyguard?
"I am Dining Here Rashiman. 'Tis not a title. 'Tis just where I am from. Weird. We two are indeed a far field of our home, but 'tis a necessary rite of passage. Minsk must make his Dajima? By seeking adventure, while I must prove worth to my sisters in such the same manner. Apparently, I'm the youngest in the family. 'Tis an interesting time for the realms, with great things foretold for the sword host. 'Tis therefore a likely place to look for what we need. What dost thou seek in this adventurous road? Mayhaps we won't meet together?" Alright, we're gonna leave him behind for now. We're done. And my characters are leveled up too. Wait. Somebody leveled up, unless it was him that leveled up, but we'll be back later. Let's see here. Yeah, I think it was him that was ready to level up.
With caution.
But now that I've rescued her, her and Minsk have to go together. Well, wait. Let's see here. There was something else I was gonna do, but it slipped my mind. Oh, this, right. Leadership and influence. It raises one charisma permanently. So who's got the lowest charisma? 14, 13. You know, for a half-orc, he's got pretty good charisma. 8, 9, 12. Okay, he's definitely going to get the book. Well, every little bit does count, but,
yes.
Alright, so let's head on out of here. Thank you. Uh-oh.
Alright!
Ooh, lovely.
With caution.
What is she good at? Slings. Well, this is not a problem. I can always go buy another sling for more ammo for her. This is not a problem.
Think carefully.
Where are we?
Ah, yes.
Where they were.
How long must we wait here? Things start to the south.
Look, I'm not sure what I expected, but I believe you are Garani, sir. I am Jahira. This is Khalid. Good to know you. We are old friends of your adopted father. He is not with you? I must assume the worst. He would not permit his only child to wander without his accompaniment. He has passed. I'm sure you're lost. Garani often said he worried for your safety, even at the expense of his own. He also wished that Khalid and I would become your guardians, if he should have been attendant. However, you are much older now, and all the companions should be your own. Good trouble him to get settled, help you find your lot in life. It would be a fitting last service to Gorin, though we should first go to Neshkil. Khalid and I look into local concerns, and there are rumors of strange things happening at the mines. I think we're aware of that already. No doubt you have heard of the iron charges. You would do well to help us. It affects everyone, including you. We are to meet the mayor of the town, Baron Gaskill. Well, good. Okay. I'm gonna leave these. Yeah, they have to stay together. Oh, he leveled up already. Very nice. Alright, so this is all of his information. But before we begin, I am truly certain that you wish missing Boodley. If you have anything for a stoplight, an even sadder time, do not hesitate to call me. Now that Spring would be quite a leader, I shall look forward to coming and call each other comrade. Yeah, we'll just leave these guys here. Alright. Let's go get a room
Think
for the night.
Carefully.
Let's talk to Bentley. Not too many travelers have been through lately. Oh wait, we already heard about this. Let's get a room for the night. Alright, we are looking good. I think we're good here, so let's...
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Think carefully.
We're going to Minsko there. There's a couple things I gotta take care of. There's supposed to be a rogue ogre around here somewhere. Oh, Jesus. Kivan, shush. Alright, fine. We'll take care of yourself first. Coastway is where I have to go.
With caution.
So where is Coastway? It says it's south. Suddenly Beggaroth. Wait, what? What? It's gotta be here.
What is the plan?
It's gotta be around here somewhere. It has to be here somewhere. That's the Red Caravan.
Yes.
Head this way. I look for an ogre with a belt fetish. Weird.
Oh, didn't see that coming, did you?
Feel my power.
Okay, so we're on the right path.
Think carefully.
Thank you. raid of caravans, but unfortunately I don't have the dwarf with me. Take a look at the Tazak quest instead, because that one's got a time limit on it. Yay. To go with this one here now, may I ask? Yeah, 5-day time limit, believe me. There's High Hedge.
With caution.
Now we gotta look for the bandit camp. Yay.
Fall! Fall! With caution.
With all your chomping about, I can't hear a word I'm thinking. Of course you can't hear a word you're thinking. You have to say it out loud first, or a heist? That's not particularly noble or legal of you. Fine then, I'll take care of all that noble legal sentiment. I'll get on with being a thief. Now get lost! What about your characters you meet along the way? Oh, right, I think this... Skeletons are so good with those throwing daggers. I didn't. So must be a abandoned camp around here somewhere.
Yes. With caution.
You have been waylaid by enemies.
Bad dogs. Bad doggies.
Think carefully.
So where's this bandit camp? Let's go to. Ogre, but not the ogre. I don't know why I have a club.
With caution.
Oh, we've done so much today.
What is the plan? Think carefully. Rest when we can, fight when we must.
It's probably easier if I could just do this quest without, Kavan. Something to think about. I'm gonna take a look at my characters. She's getting close. He's getting close. And she's getting close, too.
Caution.
As the full moon wanes and disappears, so too does our association come to an end. I pray that it will one day wax again, and we should travel the realms side by side.
Think carefully.
Well, we're headed to Nashkel anyway, so... kill two birds with one stone. Level up. Additional priest spells. 1 HP. Gain 12. Lore increase by 1. Oh, she's a fighter and a druid. Alright. Cool.
With caution.
For sure.
Ah, what is the plan? Think carefully. Think carefully.
To welcome me back into your company?
I like Rasad.
Think carefully.
Cool. Oh, yeah, he was the one who was ready to level up. Okay, so he is dual class, so... traps. By his supposed encounter with the talking chicken, while I doubt his sanity, he claims that the chicken lay to the east of him. If he's right, I need to hear this chicken for myself.
Yes.
Business has been poor, with the iron shortage and all.
Ooh, that's a decent chunk of change for some wolf pelt. Oh, got some more. Nice.
The customer is always right.
I got 2,000 gold. Alright, well, hang on a second.
Prices are the best south of Waterdeep.
A scroll case I don't think I'm going to have much use out of, so... Okay, so I guess I can't sell it, unless this is the wrong place. But I want my longsword back. Hmm. I would definitely prefer to have two projectilists, but who else is strong besides Beth? She can use a sling. All right. Well, it wouldn't be a bad idea to get her a sling. Because I would love to have at least two throwers.
Yes.
All right. Now we gotta go talk to the mayor.
Yes.
Over here. We need the mines cleared with all possible haste. Go now. Bring back some sort of proof when you return, especially any documents. I cannot give you any reward without proof. Alright, so that's our next stop. The mines.
With caution.
Windmill.
Enemies and must defend yourself.
Hail and well met. Traveler. That's the nicest thing anyone's called me in weeks.
We should kill that one last, Senjak. Such good manners.
No, no, there's no reason for this to turn violent. Hand over your belongings and you may yet live.
You should listen to Senjak, friend. Perhaps you've noticed our associates who are even now aiming their arrows at your hearts. Raise a hand against us, and they'll cut you down.
Now then, empty your pockets. What's going on back there? This is impossible.
Saint Jack, Dorothea. I swore I would crush the life out of you someday. Today is that day.
Dor, you should be dead or rotting in a Moscow prison. Find us.
I'm happy to see you, Doran. Leaving you behind to take the blame was all Simeon's idea. He's the one you want, not us.
Just following orders is a coward's excuse, Dorothy. And I haven't forgotten what you said when I refused your advances.
What advances? She would never consult that half-orc, especially when she has me. Change, Doran. You're as stupid as you are.
rebellion, Dorothy.
Sanjak was the first to agree with Simeon. He always hated you. But you know, I didn't feel the same way.
Travel the realms side by side.
Okay, now she's level 3. I wonder how her reputation has gone from neutral to bad. It's unusual.
Yes?
I wonder if it's because of the association with the,
carefully.
But you should be aware of the danger you are now. There are monsters about, dog-headed ones. I advise that you return to Nashgat where it's safe. What else going on? Probably pretty sure you use some more fighting men. If you want to know where to go, just go to the northwest. Up there is the mines. Never send me to tell you that you don't need any adventures. If you don't listen to him, you need as many as yet. Well, yeah, there's this crazy guy. I think he calls himself Prism. He's been making a sculpture on the cliffside. Kind of a flip past me. I'll see you later then. Standstill.
Or not, it is nice to enjoy the out of doors.
Who you are? No, not I.
Hey, wait, please wait. You gotta help me. They're after me. They'll be here soon. They're kobolds, dozens of them. They catch me and strip me down. The dirty imps torture me for no other reason than to hear me scream. But I gotta wait. They'll be here soon. We have to run. Get out of here. Oh no, it's too late. They're here.
Think carefully. Yes.
Now we gotta go find the mine entrance.
Get over here!
Yes.
Emerson, we talked to him as well.
Think carefully.
So we're going to talk to Emerson. There you are.
So
So you want to take a look at me mine?
I really don't see needy adventure fools wandering around with me minds, especially ones that think they can tromp around with nary a thought about asking permission. Got one day. If I see you after that, I shall have a new chef dog for each of you. Got that? Good.
Yes?
Yes.
Stand away, citizen!
I wish you guys luck in there. Whatever's been causing all the trouble isn't something I'd want to run into. Yeah.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
With caution.
Alright, so let's see what's going on in the mines.
Oh, I'm so tired.
More adventures, eh? I leave while you still can. I heard awful stories about what's been happening to those that go deeper in the mines. What have you heard? Well, my friend Ruffy barely escaped with his life, he did. Little demons jumped out of the very walls and chased him down. He'd be dead now if it weren't for the guards that came running. Of course, them guards are dead now. Old Ruffy's around here somewhere. You ask him what he saw and he'll tell ya. Okay, so we gotta go down. Now remember, this is a very large mine. And it's easy to get lost. That's our MO, lower mines.
You don't
feel my
chance.
Power.
Okay, so that's just one creature. Plenty more where that came from.
With caution.
I think I'm coughing up blood.
A visitor, oh glorious day. We don't get many down here, as you can imagine. Are you going to be going down into the mines? If so, could you return this dagger to Kylie? He dropped it when he went to the mine the other day, and I haven't seen him since. I suppose. I mean, if it's for a little extra.
Again, yes.
If it's for a little extra XP, hey, why not, you know? Take what you can.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
With caution.
Help! Help!
They're coming! The yipping demons are everywhere! Save me! Well, first of all, calm down. But I... Here they are! There they...
You're already dead!
And they're just kobolds, they're not that hard to fight.
Think carefully.
That was easy. One shot dead. But then again, you don't mess with Beth and her slingshot.
Yes.
We absolutely need to.
This will not be a quick death.
caution.
Carefully.
Well, I have some arrows I could spare them.
Think carefully. Yes.
Oh, if I had a Rasai with him, I would have found that trap.
Think carefully.
Thank you. so we gotta clear out the kobolds and find this Kylie person.
Feel my power. Bleed. Think carefully.
Was just a quick death.
Think carefully.
I cannot.
Didn't see that coming, did you?
Fallen!
have need of me?
Nature's servant awaits.
Yes. With caution. Yes.
So, did we... We didn't clear out the mines.
Yes.
You there. Is your name, Ken? Hurry up and answer. Your answer better be the truth, or your life depends on it. Good, my companions and I have tracked you for many days, and I give you a message. Yeah, it's another one of these death threats here. Your interference with the Iron Throne may have caused some minor setbacks, but die knowing that your actions were mostly futile.
Manus Potentis.
Yes, all life ends for those who do not
see.
Character. Huh.
Yes.
You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth. You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Oh, shush.
What is the plan?
Okay, we gotta resurrect our dead friends now. Great.
With caution.
Nice, 250 gold, and we got a reputation went up. An arrogant bastard, you hear about the mayor of Baragos? Kaldath came down here and told us we were so tribute some bad iron, as if we can do anything about it.
Gorion would be proud of your actions.
Think carefully.
Gather your party before venturing forth.
I'm on it.
Yes? Think carefully.
Good, this stuff is still laying there.
You rat sorted.
What's this? Rank 4 plus 1? There you go, dude.
so much today.
No.
Rest when we can. Fight when
we
must.
It shall be even bloodier than you hoped. Sorted.
I know I give him a long sword too, but
Think carefully.
Let's go this way. Couple of dudes around here. Just has to be. Oh, look, it's Miner Bob.
Leave us be. Tis much work to be done. Us.
Oh, them. I've done them before. They might try to, at least. Naturally, there must be a dragon down there killing them all. He must be mad about us finding this young poor thing. Dragon in the mines? That's the dragon. A dragon in a mine shaft. Like the journal said, inconceivable. But we still gotta find this Kylie person. What I understand is in the lower levels somewhere.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Think carefully.
Where are you three going?
I'm on it.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Yes.
Mother Earth. I would plug it had I the power.
What is the plan?
Think carefully.
Say at this point.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Think carefully.
Yeah, I forgot about this little nook right here.
Think carefully.
traitorous calls that you passed, didn't I? I knew I could not trust him, armed as such. You have obviously been sent to kill me by Sire, not a measure, or leaves these mice unspoiled. And I am still to be executed? I'll not lose my head over this. Tazok is unfair. I have no desire to cheat him. Or thee. My letters will show. They are in that chest. Take them. Take them and Tazok will see. I yield to thee, accept my surrender. I thank thee for thy message. There are the chests from all of my letters. Take them and leave me. I will bother you no more. You'll ruin everything. Make up your mind, dude. Either be merciful or let us go. These letters that he mentioned.
Yes. 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 With caution.
It is certain that the death of Mullahay will relieve the fears of the terrorized folk of Nashkel. But you remain uneasy. While the half-orc may indeed have caused the evils that befell the mine, the shortage of iron is too widespread to be his doing alone. His letters confirm your suspicions, and though they give little indication as to where his cohorts are hiding, they may have links to the bandits that currently plague the coastway.
Yes? Think carefully.
I thank you for my freedom, friends, for I have languished in these dismal vaults too long.
At last I am free of my dreary prison. Five and 80 days are far too long for one of the fair folk to live as a dwarf. You look no better off than I, but my appreciation for my liberty bids me add my spells to your cause. I am Zen. Shall we face the impossible together? How did he come trapped here in the first place? Alas, I was sent to investigate the strange going-ons about this area, and I led occasion for seemingly hopeless weeks on end. I have not seen the sun almost as long as I have not seen my home. thank you. However ineffective our actions be, I shall not rest until I have made payment to you. If you have searched through Malay's treasure, you have found a sword among his documents. That sword is Moonblade, and is my most valued possession. Someone else must have. It must have been him. He's an enchanter. Alright.
Think carefully. Again? Think carefully.
Your honesty is refreshing, but lace it well with tact.
Yep.
Yes.
You must gather your party before venturing forth.
Think carefully.
We'll just go out the same way we came in, this way. So what's the news? Wait, hang on. We gotta go back this way. Cause there's a miner here we have to find. Skills of 1,000, huh? So, you know, what is he equipped with? Oh, nothing. Then what are his skills best at? A dagger. I don't think any of us have daggers, do we? Oh, we do, but not a dagger. Somewhere. What do we have here? Oh, it's just a
cat. With caution.
Nothing interesting. Nope, that's not Kylie. As a weapons rack. Okay, never mind. Thank you. There's Kylie right there. Perfect.
So dark down here.
Dagger, thank you so much. I was getting nervous down here. Being on a lot of things going on. Kobolds. Oh, we already know about this.
Think carefully.
Oh yeah, let's get out of here. Done.
Carefully.
I was going to talk to this Emerson person, see what he has to say. Well, bless my soul. I made it back alive. If you don't mind me saying, about the most beautiful sight I've seen in weeks. Thanks. I'll be telling the men to get back to work. We've got ore to mine. Still can't ship it for fear of bandits. But that ain't my problem. Best you tell the mayor what you did here, because he'll likely give you a reward of some kind.
Yes.
Gotta go all the way back to Nashdale and talk to the mayor. It's fine.
Think carefully.
It would seem I was right to trust you. The town thanks you wholeheartedly, and is pleased to give you the proper word. Please take this 900 gold pyre. It is a small fortune by anyone's standards. Thank you again. Alright, so he leveled up. Nice. Alright, so... keeping tradition of what he does best, I'm gonna give him the longbow.
With caution.
How much gold do I have altogether? I have 3,000. That's a pretty good sum there.
I am death come for thee. Surrender, and thy passage shall be quicker.
What? Struggle for this devil, I do not mind what my men. My nimble has been hard to deal with the likes of you. I'll never know.
Glory of all!
I will show you!
Thank you, Chad.
This is intimidating. There's so many people.
What is think carefully?
Right.
Well, that was certainly entertaining. At least. Another letter? God.
With caution. Yes. Think carefully.
I Wait, that's right, this. One extra divine level for each level from first to fourth. Okay, it's another plus one. Provision for 120 feet. That doesn't seem too bad. Oh yeah, I gotta get him a dagger, that's right. That's right, I'm gonna get him a dagger. We'll do best with a dagger. Let's see if I can get him any armor. Doubt. Excuse me. Yeah, I doubt it too. Up any armor on him, not even the most basic. Oh, but these are just scrolls. I'm trying to remember where I can buy spells. Unless it's in, Baldur's Gate. But I'll look into that later. I think I got everything I need.
With caution. Yes. Think carefully. Yes. Yes.
That's gonna do it for this session. Thank you all for watching. I'll see everyone next time.